The samurai molds himself after his katana sword. Always straight and always decisive. But the sword's potential only comes forth under the skill of a master warrior. German Vikings were perceived as cruel and deadly warriors. They fought not only the enemy, but also their own instincts. Not only because they were fierce, but because they were noble savages.